out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. Bowling in that over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. That goes sailing into the crowd. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Catch it!
Off the bat and over the rope. Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch. So the new batsman is at the crease.
Catch!
Comes to the crease, first ball and whacks it for four. Right from the meat of the bat, four runs. The left arm unorthodox bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Super shot that. Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
Catch it!
Superb shot.
Yeah!
Out! Good catch!
Crease caught out for 18. The right. right-hander is coming into bat at number four.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Great way to start the innings.
Yep.
Nice shot.
Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run chase.
New Zealand have a defendable total here. Should be in for an exciting run chase. The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Nice fielding there. Good return. Hit that hard and fast.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Great shot. Sends that flying for six.
Four runs. Ferguson into the attack now from the south end.
Catch it!
That's made it. Six runs. And there's air on this.
Catch it!
That's right from the middle of the bat.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Catch him!
Precision, just a great shot. shot, driven straight down the wicket.
Wait. Yep, yep.
Needs to be on target. Make it back again. Some great work in the field. That's out.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Fielders are now allowed outside the circle. The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into the final over. May as well go for broke.
Catch it!
Nice shot, that one.
That is all middle.
The question. Yeah! That's a disappointing score, and he knows it.
The right-handed batsman is coming in at number four for India.
All the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.